It is done.
Pandemonium Fortress. When I fought Malvale, my sword passed through him like air. He is in a state of death and life, impervious to physical harm. Your strength is not enough. To defeat him, you must channel the power of death as he does.
There are many spirits below. Perhaps they can help.
The power of the dead. If you could become one with it, you would be as Malvale is, and you could face him. But you must find a way, quickly. Every moment, thousands die, and Malvale's power grows beyond anything I have ever seen.
Crusader comes to us.
That spirit, so familiar. Master, is that you? But I saw you die all those years ago.
I have watched you, Crusader. You have done more than any other and honored the name we both bear.
Master, I have tried only to live as you taught me.
And you have, but the work of the Crusade waits for you.
I must find a way to defeat Malvale. Or even the Crusade will fail.
Many Crusaders are imprisoned deep within the fortress. We have only the strength to open a path for you. Free us, and the spirit of every Crusader who has ever died will lend you strength.
I don't know why the picture stuff is so big. It's supposed to have a smaller. It should be now, hopefully.
What happens after Malvale is...
Nephilim. The Black Soulstone journeys through the portal to Sanctuary. Death across your world. And so ends the eternal conflict.
Crystal has acted as a prisoner for Sasha. But Malfoy's actions sneak us, threatening to release the demons within. What can we do?
Ready our weapons.
I must wait longer.
That was a worthy foe. Glorious.
Who seek a way out of the endless strife. Angels and demons could be enslaved by our fate. I cannot be unique in all of creation. I know you will find. I will find those disillusioned of the world and lead them.
Thank you.
and death of every Crusader to bear your name resides in you. Death is a part of who you are. Take its power.
I will, for now. But I will not become Death Incarnate. When this is done, I will release this power.
Brother. The Crusade rests with you now.
Victories might last a day, or a year, or 100 years. The war will never be won so long as he and his brothers lead. There is an end to it, but fools like my father are too blind to see it.